Why? You don't look crazy, I'm telling you.
Only in New York, right? Only in New York.
I got a girl, I love that comment.
So what do you guys think? Let's go over here. What do you guys think of the press conference and everything?
Man, we rocked up a little late, but you know.
Well, you saw the face-off at least?
Yeah, we saw the face-off. It was cool. Nothing crazy.
You had a chance to talk to Jake a little bit after the presser. What did he tell him? What did he tell you?
He was in the back room. He was in a bit of a mood.
He's focused. He's cutting weight. Well, actually, he's not cutting weight. He's gaining weight. But facing off with Mike Tyson.
You know what? We actually ended up in Mike Tyson's room before we ended up.
What happened? How was that?
Mike was just chilling. He was chilling with his team and everything. It was cool. It was nothing crazy. But it was cool to be out here and see this.
Yeah, New York. Yeah. Well, I'm glad you guys made it. Of course, David Benavides is in camp with you. Tell me how that's going. He's working very hard.
David's working as we speak right now.
The Mexican monster, yep.
Three and a half, four weeks out, getting ready for the big fight. You already know we all want to see that fight with Canelo, so he's going to make a statement with this fight coming up. Already sold out show. Sparring has been terrific.
You had a lot of celebrities come by.
Yeah.
Roy Jones, Steven Jackson, a slew. Jake Paul came to visit him.
Yeah, Jake Paul was at the gym.
What did he tell?
Jake loves David. Jake said that's his favorite fighter in boxing. So, you know, for him to come out and see him and show love, that was great. He loves the gym as well. And we were actually at his private facility 3 days ago, training at Jake's private facility.
Wow, how was that?
That was cool. That was really cool. It was a different environment. You know, good to be around. So, it's just overall great.
You came check it out. Well, I'm glad you guys came here. This is an historical press conference.
It is.
There was no pushing, no shoving. Well, there was a little bit, but nothing serious. Like, no bad blood yet.
Come on, man. You know it's Mike. Mike is Mike. You can't push Mike.
He's an icon. All right. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Where do people follow you?
BOXR Gym or Matteo BOXR on Instagram.
Where they follow Daniel at?
BOXR Gym. Or Matteo BOXR.
Okay. Look at all that work. Stay tuned.
All that work. And that's it.
Stay tuned. Let me take my reporting.